What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Dr. Grant here, aka Grant Up. When it's your first time to my channel, don't know who I am. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Joshua. Salute to everybody that's here. My fellow day one and new subscribers. Welcome to the Grind Up Gang. You could be anywhere else. You could be watching any other video, but you showing up and show out right here, right now, to watch me react to this video. I much love and I acknowledge you. Not at the bloodline, but I acknowledge you for that. Let's get right into it. We will be reacting to my favorite, you guys' favorite, all of our favorite vocalists here on the YouTube, Gabriel Henrique, and this is his cover of the song The Climb. Now, if you guys remember, there was another person that covered this particular song. This person happens to have a sister with her, and I'm talking about none other than the beautiful Lucy Thomas. And her younger sister Martha, they cover this song as well. If you guys want to check out my reaction to that, link it in the description box below. But without further ado, the full version link to this video you guys are watching, it's in the description box below. Let's get right into it.
I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost in no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying.
That is a power. Done. He tapped into the power that this man has. It's crazy. It's worth acknowledging. It's magnificent, beautiful, outstanding. A great phenomenal job, exquisite job from Gabriel Henrique. Like I said, he's my favorite vocalist on here, and I don't care who want to debate on nowadays. Like, nowadays, he's competing with your best of the best, whoever R&B singer that's out there. And also, he also covers Latino music because, you know, he's from Brazil. Speaking of which, is he taking it in Brazil? Is he at home? Because that scenery kind of reminds me of like a scenery like in Brazil. Like, is he home? You gotta let me know down below. Because I remember before, you guys were telling me that when I reacted to one of his videos, like a year or two, when I like first started digging like real deep into like as far as reaction wise to Gabriel Henrique, I remember one of his videos, you guys were saying that that video took place at his hometown, which is in Brazil. So is this another one of his locations? Because that scenery is so nice. That scenery is so nice, and it captured the full essence, the full energy of this song. Particularly, one thing I like about this song, because it's a Miley Cyrus song, one of her biggest songs. I love the message behind it. It is not about the uphill. It's not about it's like how you get there. It's not about what's on the other side. It's not how fast or how slow you end up getting to the top of the mountain, because it's always, you have to climb higher and higher and higher. It's all about the journey going to that mountain. Like, of course, the end product of it as well, of you on the other side of the mountain, and no matter how many times you win or loss, it's about the journey throughout this song. And that's one thing, if there's anything you could take from this song, and anything you could take from this performance, is the journey that's said person is taking. And you could tell through this song, much like the goodness of God, what he covered on his channel before, just like this song, the climb, it also speak on Gabriel. You'll catch like the full and depths behind this meaning of this song for him, as well as the courage room for other people, but mostly for him, is that there's an extra deep layer to this song where pertaining to his career going forward, as well as the climb that he endured for his forsake view, like his testimony for his sake, not for his sake, but like his testimony through this song as well, and his career on being on YouTube, reaching over, over 600,000 subscribers as well, and also being on America Got Talent, getting that further future exposure as well. But hey, there's also significance to this song, where you could tell at the end of the song, it means a lot to him. And you could say that he was kind of getting like, you gotta get emotional through this song, because of there's still more that's out there for him, and there's still more further and further and further down like goals he had for himself. I remember I was watching an interview with Charlotte Clips and a Butterfly and SP, where Charlotte Clips in his career, when he said that battle rap opened up doors for him, but Wild N Out also opened up more doors in front of him, and there's still a lot more doors there's that's left for him in his career. Which pertaining from Charlotte Clips, it's pertaining to Gabriel Henrique, which he is the GOAT. I'm calling it right now, he is a GOAT on YouTube, where there's going to be so much more open doors for this guy in particular, and I'm here for that journey as well. And I want him to, I'm calling it right now, Grammy nominated winner, Tony Oscar, whatever big award I'm speaking it now into his future. Like, he's gonna be a Tony Grammy Award recording artist. Like, that's what I see from this guy as well. And I hope you guys see it in this guy as well. Like, it's huge shout out to Gabriel and Henrique for this journey, man. This is such a moment. And it's time to embrace that moment. And I fully acknowledge this moment. Gabriel Henrique, if you're watching this video, or if not, it's okay. If you're watching this, then that's great. If you're not, then that's also great as well. But I want to give you your flowers, man, because this is such a moment, which is such a moment. And thank you guys so much for showing up and showing out in the comments, giving not only him praise but also me praise on my breakdown and my analysis, my breakdown of his showmanship, his performance of the song. This is just a moment to just embrace and take in. No matter what's going on in this world, because in this society as well, there's a lot of, you could say that there is going to be some major, there has to be like some major healing in the world as well. And if it's through music, or the healing through, you know, God himself, but this is just a big pivotal moment in industry. So Gabriel Henrique, keep doing your journey, man. No matter what the naysayers have said to you, keep doing your thing, man. Just keep on doing it, because I'm here for it. And as well, if you guys, this first time here, then won't be your last, so make sure to subscribe to the channel, because they're called to you. Which is subscribe, you're part of the Grind Nation, channel, more greatness, so get up there to get a recovery to our next goal of 5,000 subscribers. Sooner rather than later, give the video a big thumbs up, handle the notification bells ringing as well. Also, go ahead and show love to this video as well. Like I said, I'll have the full original link in the comments and description box below. Go and run it up. Also, if he happens to have this on Spotify or Apple Music, make sure you go stream that song up and let him know in the comment section of the client. Let him know that your boy from the Grind Nation gang just going to send you over there. So this is just a, like I said, this is like a pivotal moment. All my social medias, my Patreon, my second YouTube channel, it's in the description box below. You gotta check it out for yourself. And as always, keep grinding, keep pushing, keep moving forward. I do kind of can't stop, won't stop, but never stop. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.